Hey, good morning. Rise, shine. Rise, shine, baby. You get that roller. No excuse. Fire time. Hey. Hey, good morning. Rise, shine. Rise, shine, baby. You get that roller. No excuse. Fire time. Hey. Hey guys! Hey! Hey! Hey, mouth in the books, baby!
What are you doing? Just got done running in the freaking rain. 8 miles, baby. Hey. Oh, it was raining hard this morning, and then it dried up, so I thought it was okay to go run. And well, it was dry, and then like maybe 3/4 of the way in, it started pouring, boom. Therefore, I had to cut it short. I don't like running in the rain. I want to get sick. It's cold, not fun, not pleasant. Anyway, I was talking to some friends about if Ryan Garcia wins the next fight, wins or loses, his next fight against what's his name? Luke Campbell. If he wins or loses the next fight against Luke Campbell, I think he'll fight former WBO world champion Masayuki Ito. I don't know, man. Japan has a lot of good champions, but I don't know. They don't get the world recognition as I think they should. Especially as a new kid, Masayuki Ito, man. That guy comes. He brings the heat. Comes. Hits hard. High punching out. Fast speed, power. He has everything. They both be at lightweight. About 130 pounds. You know, I mentioned the flash and he hits hard. But you know, he didn't have like super good opponents yet, not that crazy of high level opponents. So like he does one punch and then they fall, so the guys he fight aren't that tough yet. So Luke Campbell is his first opponent in his fight at the high level, as a Olympic champion. He fought good dudes. He fought Lomachenko. He also fought George Linares. But Masayuki Ito, he was a former WBO world champion. He just recently lost it. I mean, I have my boxing friend. I asked them who they think would win against a fight with Ryan Garcia and Masayuki Ito. Of course, everyone always says Ryan Garcia would knock that guy out. I'm thinking, dude, how do you know? Dude, Masayuki Ito is a freaking former champion. Ryan Garcia ain't no freaking world champion. Don't get me wrong, guys. I'm a Ryan Garcia fan. I like Ryan Garcia. I'm a fan of The Flash. But dang, he hasn't fought nobody yet. Let me know in the comments below how you think he would do in a fight between Masayuki Ito and Ryan Garcia. If you have any questions for me, or anytime you want to cover, in the comments below. I'm here to read and get back to you guys. Have some guys. Fire or die. Hey.